this DJ mixing the beats.
My name is Thompson Piyari.
My name is Bright Evans.
I play for KD Sport Academy.
My name is Udo Isike.
My name is Aliko Dinode.
I play for KD Sport Academy.
I also play for KD Sport Academy.
My name is Gula Gibo.
My name is Gosan Benedict.
I play for KG Sports Academy.
My name is Amos Godfrey.
My name is Emefiele Emmanuel.
I represent KG Sports.
I represent KG Sports Academy, Abo.
My name is Salah Agustin, KG Sports Academy, Abo.
My name is Emefiele Gideon. I'm player of KG Sports Academy.
I think the tournament is going fine, and the tournament is what somebody can tell is progressing soon. They're waiting for the semi-final and the final.
Well, the tournament, by God's grace, is going well. And I think today will be the final and the semi-final. So only God knows.
Very fantastic. I enjoyed it very well. Really fantastic. And the atmosphere is really good.
Oju ti fe pade ese mi ti gani lese bi Mr. Odunlade Kobe mo ti jogo oju ti fe pade ese mi ti gani lese bi Mr. Odunlade Kobe mo ti jogo oju ti pade ejo ta lo ma gbe mi lo le Kobe mo ti jogo oju ti pade ejo ta lo ma gbe mi lo le
so internet ya gi fe login. What you power the power, what you juggle? What you mumukumu, what you fuck up? What you woman don't do be fuck up? Come around your beer, go go bug up. What you move buruku to, what you move kai kai? Feel loud, we are Arizona, lie lie. What you online on the 5G? What you read everything on the 5G? Call me back more, if not my phone more. My phone don't lock it, leg back below the leg. Phone me phone ruin, tiba fi call you where? What da ku pe ni kosi wa du bolu we? Sister, all I like come play, no da. If you don't like come play, my phone jaga jaga, my phone jaku jaku, my ten no one call it, just jaku jaku.
Moti jogo oju ti fe pade ese mi ti gani lese bi Mr. Odunlade Kobe moti jogo oju ti fe pade ese mi ti gani lese bi Mr. Odunlade Kobe
omo aseran pepe mommy and sister wa omo pastor believer iwo lo ti lo la le bi jija afani daje ruka o ti kegbe kegbe o ti lo fa sisa koku lo ma mu tele o ti lo gbe ni si baby oku church ma lo jagbere de bora ti lo wa lo sona club iwo ni ko lo ma 57 iwo ni ko lo ma pilots iwo ni ko lo ma wa ni president to yo ta ifu go in lo acha ni ko sha ni ma ni ko wa jo ni se ta ni ma ni so
spend all your money. You get up, say she no do. You can't they cry.
You carry woman go club. You spend all your money. You get up, say she no do. You can't they cry.
Challenge the gift.
fresh a papa. She dey dress and kasa. Two no girl we know the show face like Baja. If you know be something like a pregnant brother, she on damn pet boy some more dress like a cat. Oh Kiki, are you with me? If I was your favorite food, will you eat me? Because of you, I am no more a player. Me giant Mbappe, PSG,
C44.
Where I meet for club?
Where I meet for club?
Now she chop my money, she no make her touch. Two sis and love.
Two sis and love.
Oh, ima, ima, jollof, de four
corner. Oh, ima, ima,
jollof, de four
corner.
Oh, ima, ima, jollof, de
four
corner. Ghana jollof, eh.
Ghana jollof,
eh.
Nigerian jollof,
eh.
I love the academy and I love to play here. Thanks for the tournament and I love this tournament that has teaching me so many things and helping me to improve.
The tournament has been an exciting one for me, a great one. Since I started playing for KG Sports Academy, I've never played a tournament like this one that I'm playing with now. I still thank the coach for bringing up this type of tournament for us.
I love KG Sport. I love the tournament because it's going well. It's been teaching us how to travel, how to pass ball. We are learning too many things and we are improving and we are doing it well.
Well, the 3v3 tournament has made my team to learn how to play tic-tac, one-on-one, two passes and so on.
Well, to me, the tournaments have been playing for the past one day now, like a day past. I've seen the game being like, the game is very interesting and that's showed us a lot of like our mistakes and what to learn when playing the game. Yeah, a tournament is like, is a game that unites the team together and it gives us love, like bring everybody together. And since we have been playing, I haven't played a tournament like this. The ones we play is just a local tournament, but with this at least it has brought us up as a player too.
It's been very great, it's an opportunity to improve. We'll be trying our best. It's giving us the opportunity to play better, to learn team work and other things.
The game is very good, I enjoy it. 3v3, very nice. We play confidence, play our game, multiple ball. It was good, it was good.